why is that important to motivate them? And then throughout, we do the reality checking.
Yes.
Thank you. Then the whole purpose of that exploring phase is to help the employee come to realize that, okay, maybe the way I am handling the problem now is not good enough. I have to do it differently. Yeah. Then we get them to take responsibility. So if you want this, you are doing this, is not helping, right? So do you think you have to do something different? Yeah, hopefully they say yes lah. Yeah, okay, they take responsibility for the problem. Then we go into solution generation. Here is where we help them think. Remember, counseling, we make them think about the solution, the answer. We don't give them answer first. We make them think first because we want them to become solve their own problem.